rain falling from those clouds, but we do have the frost advisories in effect for tonight for the mountain counties. For a healthy dose of frost coming your way, not really a lot of that happening this morning, and it looks like as we get a reinforcing shot of some cool weather, that's what'll increase those chances of it happening tomorrow morning. So we're going to get folks up there ready for that. It's about time for that to happen, and it already has in some of the mountain areas. As we look at Winston-Salem, we got 51 showing up here, cooling some, but still those scattered clouds. Winds are calm, and I think as it picks up a little bit out of the southwest and the west, that will allow numbers to begin to pick up too, and also the clouds to move out, and that's what will introduce the sun right back to us. We'll enjoy being reacquainted with that. We got 48 in North Wilkesboro, chilly 43 in Martinsville. We got 45 in Mount Airy, 46 in Galax, 50 your number in Lexington and Greensboro, and we got 52 showing up in Asheboro, 53 as you get it going in Alamance County there in Burlington. We got high pressure right over northeast Kentucky. Still a few pockets of some showers showing up over Tennessee. This is in advance of this next approaching front. Most of the rain, as you can see, is over the upper Midwest, and I think it's going to stay there as this front continues to move west to east. We'll pull in some mild air ahead of it. Can't rule out that some of these showers would certainly entertain a few mountain spots today, but right now in the Piedmont, we'll go for numbers warming up this morning by noontime, getting up to about 67, and then by 3 o'clock, should be a breezy one with that dry front approaching. The dry front approaching, partly cloudy skies, numbers near 72. And then as we look towards 6 o'clock, should be a nice 67 to enjoy with, again, a very pleasant fall classic evening coming our way. You can see on Futurecast, the hour-by-hour outlook does generate that line of clouds and maybe a little shower coming into the mountain counties as we go towards 6 o'clock this evening. But the rest of us will be pleasant, and that should fall apart as that front comes through. This reinforces the cool for tomorrow morning, and that means we wake up to a chilly start, even cooler tomorrow morning than what we're waking up to this morning. And in the mountains, cold enough for some pretty good widespread frost, I would say. The 70 forecast, we'll click on that. And as you can see, cold stuff tomorrow. Lower 40s and widespread frosty 30s in the mountains. Sunny in 66 and a nice partly cloudy to sunny 74.